Many know Martin Luther as the man that sparked the Protestant Reformation. Fewer people know that he was more than a theologian and preacher, he was a lyricist as well. While his most famous song, A Mighty Fortress Is Our God, still finds its way into modern hymnals, some of his other songs have been forgotten. In this series, we will examine the lyrics of Luther's other hymns. The first song we will look at is Out of the Depths I Cry to Thee. Originally published in 1524, this song was translated into English by Catherine Winkworth in 1855. The lyrics are loosely based on Psalm 130. These are the lyrics. Out of the depths I cry to thee. Lord, hear me, I implore thee. Bend down thy gracious ear to me, my prayer let come before thee. If thou remember each misdeed, if each should have its rightful meed, who may abide thy presence? Our pardon is thy gift, thy love and grace alone avail us. Our works could never our guilt remove, the strictest life would fail us. That none may boast himself of aught, but own in fear thy grace hath wrought, what in him seemeth righteous. And thus my hope is in the Lord, and not in mine own merit. I rest upon his faithful word to them of contrite spirit. That he is merciful and just, this is my comfort and my trust. His help I wait with patience. And though it tarry till the night, and round till morning waken, my heart shall never mistrust thy might, nor count itself forsaken. Do thus, O ye of Israel's seed, ye of the Spirit born indeed, wait for your God's appearing. Though great our sin and sore our woes, his grace much more aboundeth. His helping love no limit knows, our utmost need it soundeth. Our kind and faithful shepherd he, who shall at last set Israel free from all their sin and sorrow. Well, not exactly a verse-by-verse rendering of Psalm 130, Out of the Depths I Cry to Thee certainly captures the feel of the psalm. This song is fit for occasions of hardship and prayer. Hymnary.org says that this hymn has only been featured in 9 hymnals since 1979.
Hey everyone, this is R.A. Miller. I hope you liked the video. If so, consider supporting us on Patreon. Anyway, thanks for watching.